numbers. In part 8, what we had learned? We had learned about regrouping. Regrouping means, I taught you, कि जब दो अलग अलग ग्रुप हो उनको आपको एक साथ करना है और उसमें से एक आपको नया ग्रुप क्रिएट करना है. अंडरस्टूड मींस यू हैव टू मर्ज द ग्रुप एंड मेक वन अनदर न्यू ग्रुप. दैट प्रोसेस ऑफ दैट वी कैन से रीग्रुपिंग. ओके सो वी हैड लर्नड अबाउट रीग्रुपिंग इन एडिशन. ओके सो आज हम क्या करेंगे, जो हमने रीग्रुपिंग एडिशन में सीखा था राइट, अब उसी के हम स्टोरी सम सीखेंगे. So what is the topic of the day? Yes, that is the story sum of addition with regrouping. So I will write here story sums. I will write the question also. This is your margin line. In a farm, there are 24 cows and how many buffaloes? Yes, 38 buffaloes. So how many cattle are there? Okay, so put question mark. So once again you will read the question. In a farm there are 24 cows and 38 buffaloes. So how many cattle are there? So hum yahan pe kya karenge, first of all we will write number of cows. So how many cows are there? So you will write here 2, 4, 24 and yes, upar tens and ones to zarur likhenge hum right. And number of buffaloes, यहाँ पे क्या लिखेंगे? Number of buffaloes. So how many buffaloes are there? Yes, 38. So we will write here 38 and put sign of addition. Because आपके यहाँ पे पूछा how many cattle are there, यानी total आपको count करनी है, right? So हम क्या करेंगे? 4 + 8. So bigger number in your mind and smaller number on your fingers. So 8 ke baad 4 count karo. 9, 10, 11, 12. And as I told you, what you have to do? Put 1 here and number 2 here. So what is this? 12. So 1 here and 2 here. Answer 1 + 2, 3. And now 3 + 3 and 4, 5, 6. Okay, so what you will write here? Number 6. So what answer came? The 24 + 38 = 62. So ye kya hua? How many cattle? Yani total number of cattle. So we will write here total number of cattle. Okay, so ab yahan pe hum answer bhi likhenge hamara. Right, as we learnt in the previous part, yes, there are how many cattle are there? 62. So there are 62 cattle. Okay, so here we completed our first example about the story sum addition with regrouping. Okay, I hope you have completed first example in your notebook also. So let's start our example number 2. A fruit seller has 38 apples and 48 what? Yes, 48 bananas. So how many fruits does he have in all? Does he have in all? Okay, so आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे, yes, ma'am has underlined the highlighted word. That means के जो numbers आपको देखने हैं, right? So वो ma'am ने यहाँ पे आपको underline करके दिखाए हैं. So what the number you have to take? So a fruit seller has 38 apples and 48 bananas. तो उसके पास कितने fruits होंगे? So let's count. What we will write here first? We will write number of what? Yes, number of apples. Right? Number of apples कितने हैं? 38. So you will write tens and ones over here. Yes, we are writing them. Next, 48 बनाना तो यहाँ पे हम लिखेंगे number of bananas. Number of bananas? Yes, 48. So यहाँ पे हम लिखेंगे 48 and we will do sign of addition. Now, हमें क्या find out करना है? Total number of fruits. तो हम यहाँ पे लिखेंगे total number of fruits. Right? Total number of fruits. So let's start the counting. 8 plus 8. So 8, you know, mind 8 on your fingers. Okay, so count. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. So as we are writing, one number yahan pe, yani on the top of the numbers, and six number here. Okay. Now 1 plus 3, 4, right? And 4 plus 4, so again 5, 6, 7, 8. So what you will write here? Number 8. So hamare paas total number of fruits, how many we are having? Yes, we are having 86 fruit. That means 38 apples and 48 bananas. Okay. So now our next step is writing answer in the one sentence. So we will write, there are how many fruits? 86. So you will write here 86 and then fruits. Here we completed our second example of the story sums, right? Okay, so I hope you have completed example number 2 in your notebook also. So let's move to our next example. There are 26 blue pencils, 13 red pencils, 26 and how many red? 13 red pencils, right? So 12 pink pencils. So how many pencils? How many pencils are there in all? In a box? Question mark. Okay, so once again we will read the questions. There are 26 blue pencils, 13 red pencils and 12 pink pencils. So how many pencils are there in all in a box? So hum dekhenge ki kitni pencils hogi. So first of all we will write number of which pencil? Yes, number of blue pencils. So how many blue pencils are there? 26. So you will write 26 here and tens and ones over there. Okay, now 13 red pencils. Hum yahan pe likhenge? Yes, we will write here number of red pencils. How many red pencils are there? Yes, 13. So you will write number 13 here. Next, and 12 pink pencils. So number of pink pencils. Number of pink pencils. Right? So how many pink pencils? 12. So you will write number 12 here. And you will do addition of that. So 6 plus 3. So 6 plus 3. Yes, 6 number in your mind and 3 on your fingers. So count it. 7, 8, 9. So 9. 9 plus 2. Yes, 10, 11. So 11, 1. Yahan pe and 1 you can keep here. So now 1 plus 2. 3, right? Again 3 के बाद क्या आता है? What comes after 3 number? Yes, 4. What comes after 4? 5. So यहाँ पे क्या आएगा? 5. So what's the answer? How many pencils are there? So 51. So we will write here total numbers. Total numbers of pencils. Right. So total number of pencils कितने होते हैं? Yes, 51. So we will write answer here. What we will write here? हम क्या लिखेंगे? Yes, total number of pencils in a box is 51. So we can write there are how many? Yes, 51 pencils in a box. Okay, so here we completed our third example. I hope you will copy down this stuff in your notebook also. Okay, thank you for watching my video. We will meet in our next part and we will learn about the subtraction. Okay, so till then, complete this examples in your notebook. And yes, do more practice about the story sums. Then only you will get the concept clear about this. Okay, so thank you once again. Stay at home, stay safe.